Why you gotta make me do this?
I'm gonna leave this one to you, Phelps.
Been in here, Galloway?
Mazes aren't my thing.
No, I have no intention of going in. I heard that thing's tricky.
God damn it.
Go away here and have a quiet smoke. Think about hidden meanings.
All right. What's the thing? If you follow the right side, you'll always succeed, guys. Left wall? Shit! All right, let's follow that theory, guys. Let's do it. Let's do it raw. You ready? Entrance. Left wall. Let's follow all the way. No matter how long it takes. I really want to go in there, guys. What the fuck? Why was there a wall? Alright. Get ready, guys. This is going to take us to where we need to go. We're going to succeed. Do not give in to temptation. It's going to take us away now. Don't worry, though, guys. It'll take us back, okay? Don't worry, guys. We're all good, guys. Watch. It all comes back around, guys. You ready? Right wall. Right wall. Right wall. Right wall. Don't worry, it always comes back around, guys. Right wall. Always follow the right wall, gamers. If you're ever in a maze survival scenario, as much as I'm tempted to go in there, it will go and take us to where we need to. Alright, here we go, guys. Wish me luck. Here we go. And finally, we get what we want. All right, this is where the payoff is, guys. All right, so we know now that that's not the way. All right, guys, now let's go. I think my intuition's gonna work better than that trick. I genuinely think my intuition's gonna be significantly better. Hold on. Just use the drone. No. We got this. Watch us. This wraps around, goes in. Intuition. Always follow intuition with mazes.
Once belonging to Celine Axford Henry. Thrones, altars, judgment seats,
and prisons wherein...
No, it couldn't be.
And beside which, by wretched men were born, scepters, tiaras, swords, and chains, and tomes of reasoned wrong, glued on by ignorance, were like those monstrous and barbaric shapes, the ghosts of a no more remembered fame, which from their unworn obelisks look forth.
See? That was
I found Celine Henry's ring.
How far does this thing go? How did we not catch this nut job?
Who's the cop who caught the guy who was pretending?
I'm a celebrity. Out of my fucking way.
I'm out of here.
What's your beef with this guy, Phelps?
Board. All right, let's look at this again.
Thrones, altars, judgment seats, and prisons, wherein and beside which by wretched men were born, scepters, tiaras, swords, and chains, and tomes. Of reasoned wrong glozed on by ignorance. Okay. Ghosts of a no more remembered fame, which their unworn obelisk look forth. Is this the church one? Is this the church one, guys? Oh, I love this weather. Your thumbnail looks like a fully naked dude with a huge ass. any cheat codes, guys? Any cheaters in chat that are willing to help help a guy out so he doesn't have to waste time on this? We can just get straight to the story. Intolerance set? No, please, not intolerance set again. Last time we were there, crazy shit happened. Hidden vehicle. Where's that intolerance set at again? Boom, boom. Whistler police station. Boom, boom. Hold on. I'll find it, guys. Don't worry. Just relax, everybody. Just calm down. Everything's going to be okay. I'll find it. There's a town. Intolerance set. There we go. Guess who's got to look over his case notes?
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Me.
He's leaving us this trail of evidence.
Why? Vanity. He wants to see if there's anyone out there smart enough to catch him.
He leaves us evidence that every location is a trap.
He's testing us, physically and mentally, to see whether we are worthy of him.
The Titan guy. You have the stouse with God.
Very good. You thinking about reading some Shelley?
All that egghead stuff? I'm sticking to the funny papers and the form guy to sleep better at night.
True. I used to be into that shit. I used to be heavily, heavily into poetry. As I got older, I lost my taste for it. I hate riddles. I hate poetry. No, I don't hate poetry. Come on. I just became a little cynical. I don't want to think more than I have to these days. Is that too much to ask for?
There's a throne up there. Now it's just a matter of getting to it.
Thank you.
yourself. Climb up to the higher levels over here.
Youngster seems like a find a speakeasy coffee shop kind of lad. I still am. I still love speakeasies. I'm a hipster. I love a nice swanky speakeasy with scotch. Smoky lounge. Where I wear a suit and they compliment it. They still serve matches. Complimentary cigarette. Espresso martini after espresso martini, but they don't call it that. No, it's too swanky to call it an espresso martini. They don't call their old fashions. They don't call their... They don't call their Moscow mules, Moscow mules.
Jesus, now look what you did. Hang on, Cole, I'll get you off of there.
All right, let's just make this jump here. Bro, jump. That was lame. Life doesn't happen like that. I think we can all agree with a shitty mechanic.
That's a shit mechanic. That's bullshit. God, that was bullshit. That is a bad mechanic. I had no idea that would happen.
Jesus, now look what you did. Right. Hang on, Chris. Well, I'll get you off of there.
I just need a balance, that's all. Shit, I want to read chat while doing this.
You gotta make it to the next platform. Get that thing as close as you can, then jump.
Okay, let's go. I got you, homie. Let's go.
Woohoo!
Thanks, buddy, man. Look at what Hollywood Highland looks like now. Scoping out, buddy man. Scoping it out. Yo, where'd you go, man? Yo, where'd my mans go? Because he's not here no more. Am I being a megalo blind? Oh, it's a throne. Oh, shit.
Typewriter ring. Evelyn Summers. Place he calls home. End of the line.
Remit the anguish of that lighted stare. Close those wan lips. Let that thorn-wounded brow stream not with blood, it mingles with thy tears. Fix. Fix those tortured orbs in peace and death. So thy sick throes shake not that crucifix. So those pale fingers play not with thy gore. Oh, horrible, thy name I will not speak. It hath become a curse. I see, I see. The wise, the mild, the lofty, and the just, whom thy slaves hate for being like to thee. Some hunted by foul lies from their heart's home, in early chosen, late lamented home. It's die time. Don't make me do this. Don't make me do this. Don't make me do this. Don't make me do this.
No!
Hey, you're not that high up off the ground.
No!
I thought the whole thing was gonna come crashing down on
me. I thought so too. Pussies. He murdered Evelyn Summers, Rusty. The last trophy was her ring.
Did you find another piece of the poem?
Yes. The last piece.
You sure, Cole?
Let's find out.
Today's been a big detective day for us.
KTI Radio presents National News from Washington.
Mac, you're gonna kill us!
Let me drive through the vents, man.
Might see this as a cry for help.
God's sake, Phelps. I'm not trying to justify this.
Hear me out, Russell. This guy has been successfully slaughtering women in this town for half a year, maybe longer. He researches who he kills, and then plants evidence so that we always have someone to go after. If he hadn't sent the letters in the poem, he could have gone on forever. We would have been none the wiser. We would have four executed men on our conscience and have been happy about it. Why else is he doing this?
He's a new face in the department, Phelps. Modern cop. Tries to understand why the perp does what he does. Me? I just drop the hammer down on low lives. Bunch of roach under your heel. You don't worry about what it's stealing. You just grind it over the table.
Very well said, my friend. Alright. This one is long. I don't know what this guy's talking about. I don't know what the fuck this is. This is too cryptic. Maybe the church now, because it's nighttime and that's creepy. Yep, that's what I assume. Of course, they're going to wait to go to the creepy church until night. Is it, question. Is that still here? This is one thing I don't remember at all. I don't remember this church. Maybe I just walked past it.
Can you drive to this one?
Case notes time. Sorry, I'm snacking a little bit. Gandalf the Mandalf, thank you. Lol, there were no golden handles on the church earlier today. Now there's golden handles. I guess the killer put the golden handles on there to make it extra easy for us to get in there. Got a bad feeling about this one, Phelps.
Reminds me of my days as an altar boy.
There's a light coming from the house.
Nothing hasty, gentlemen.
Up.
Keep your hands where I can see them, or I'll be forced to redecorate the stucco with your entrails.
Is that Courtney?
We're from the LAPD, sir. I'm gonna tell you only once to lower your weapon. The LAPD, you say? Is it really possible you could have found me after all this time? How interesting.
Put down the gun, shitbird. Last warning.
This boorish ignoramus could never have found me. It was you, wasn't it? Do you remember me, detective?
The temp bartender.
Yes, you found me. You know what I'm capable of, and yet you walk in here like lambs dressed for the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
Hear me out. Let's push. I'm gonna push. Let's see some fucking hit. Oh, I'll just go up there and kill him. How's that sound? Come on, buddy.
Where did he go?
Down the tunnel?
Not bad. That was
quick. Can't let the son of a bitch get away.
The house, Rusty. There must be another entrance into the house.
Come on, let's take his way. On transcript. I didn't listen. Oh, new objective into the catacombs. The house, Rusty. There must be another entrance into the house. Okay. Cool, I get to run around with my gun out. Golden door handle.
LAPD,
Special Forces!
Up.
Let's see some fucking hands! Sector clear. Jesus.
Ugh.
Sweet Jesus.
Going down there?
Yep. We gotta kill him. It's my objective. We just got
Offer
intel.
Back up and keep an eye out above ground and see where this thing comes out. Don't let me down.
You're an interesting man,
detective. She's a fucking hands. Peek one more time, bitch. Boy, see where it gets you. Come on. Come on, pussy. I was playing Battle Bit.
Do I get a sense you're looking for personal redemption?
I played Battle Bit, brother man. Sector clear.
Where's the press, Cap? I think Phelps and I should get a medal for this. This has got to be the case of the year, right? The case of the century, when you think about it.
Are you finished?
Yes, Skipper.
Good. Because there won't be any press briefings.
What?
Or commendations.
What?
What are you talking about? We got
let
the
me guess,
werewolf.
We can't
the
let
guy
him know that this
killed
happened.
The Dahlia, killed all the other broads.
You got no one. Mason was a ghost.
Can you at least tell us why, Captain?
Mason is the half-brother of one of the most highly elected officials in this country.
How high?
Beyond the moon for mere mortals like us, Rusty. There'll be no more mention of him.
Oh, no.
The city owes you both. But there'll be no mileage in ever bringing this
up. What's going to happen to the suspects in the cases, Captain? I won't be a part of that.
A bit of missing evidence at the grand jury. A procedural error here, a mistake there. They'll all be quietly let go.
Oh, shit.
The DA knows how we'll have to play it.
That's it?
I'm afraid it is. And I have some news for you, Phelps.
What?
No more rooting around in the entrails of cadavers and corpses for you.
Okay.
The head of Vice has asked the chief for you.
Okay.
I'm reluctant to see you go to the glory boards of advice.
Send me to Miami.
My hands are tied. Go home to that lovely wife of yours. Celebrate your
da 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 da. This is as far as I made it when I played it. The first time. We never see anything about Phelps' home life. I feel like a big part of a noir is kind of knowing the weaknesses of the character and knowing their inner thought process. We get his, like, background in war and stuff like that, but I hope they reveal his motivation.
Breathe out, kid. You'll go purple.
I'm scared, Sarge. Everybody's scared, kid. Anyone who says he isn't is a damn liar. How many times have you been in combat, Sarge?
I was with Raider Battalion on Peleliu my first time.
Was it bad?
It's always bad.
Will this be bad?
As bad as it gets, kid. But you stick by the Marine next to you, and he will stick by you.
So, some of the guys, they aren't very friendly, Sarge.
They've lost a lot of their friends in the last couple of days, kid. They think if they don't get to know you, that they won't have to grieve for you if you get killed.
True.
It doesn't work that way. Don't worry. No Marine in this company will let you down.
The Black Caesar. I gotta pay close attention to this one.
Phelps, welcome to Vice. This is your new partner, Roy Earl. Take a seat. A special request was made to transfer you to Advice. We need a man with your kind of starch on this desk, son. We have two dead Negroes found in an apartment this morning on Yucca Street. Number 6358, apartment 5.
We got better things to be doing than wasting our time on two dead junkies.
Did I ask your opinion, detective? Two men dead on U.S. Army issue morphine. That makes it an Advice case. Beat it!
Yes, sir.
You and the lieutenant have some history?
You could say that. We used to be partners. So, you're working with the big boys now, Cole?
I guess so, Roy. I thought homicide was the primo assignment.
That may be the case. I asked for you personally, Phelps.
Okay.
I had to pull a few strings to get you over to Advice. How does it feel?
The lieutenant seems to think I'm doing okay.
Okay? Don't get humble on me, Phelps. You're doing great. You're the department pinup boy. War hero and crime fighter. What a combination.
I can assure you I'm no war hero, detective.
Oh, man, whenever they say that, that means they did something fucked up in the war. It always happens.
You think talking's cheap? Try hiring a lawyer.
I'm gonna let you drive, my man. Drive. I don't got time to spare. All right, fuck it. I want to hear this music.
Nice car, Roy. Is it department issue?
No, it's my sled. You can't be seen slumming it in a Nash if you're in bicycle. Meanwhile, we got needle freaks kissing a goodbye all over Central Avenue.
Now we're living that. Now we're living that life, guys. Woohoo! Now we're living that groovy life, guys. We got that John Barry type sleuth going on here.
Who in God's name would eat at that hovel? People of color, Roy.
Ooh, I like this jam.
You really picked a prize shithole for our first date.
We'll see if I got a new fit. We got a new fit. Let's check it that shit out. What? Is that a new fit? Am I on drug? I thought we had six. I thought we only had 6. Am I on drug? The outsider's new? Alright. Y'all know I be feeling this shit. I don't really like this one. I think because we're doing Vice, we should Vice it up with our boy.
Let me through. I just want a quick look.
Yep, let's Vice it up with our boy.
Will this make it
What's
into the paper?
Deal, she? What's the deal, she?
It's up the Come stairs, on. Detectives. Around the corner, last door on the left.
What's the deal, she? What's the DLC?
Come on, Picture? Doug. Your show now.
Wrinkled was not one of the things I wanted to be when I grew up.
Carruthers.
Phelps?
I've been reassigned to Advice.
What have we got?
2 stiffs. Overdosed. Been dead a couple of days.
Government issue morphine. We use the same syrettes in Okinawa.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking Negro junkies can't take supply this pure.
You know these guys?
I know of them. The younger one's a 2-bit horn player by the name of Cornell Tyree.
This guy is very racist.
The other one works in distribution. Started using a little too much of his own product, and Jack D took exception. He wasn't born that ugly. His name's Lamont. Tyrone Lamont.
So who's supplying the drugs?
That's easy. Whoever knocked off the wharves in San Pedro. Jack Dragna, Mickey Cohen. Dope's been all upside down ever since Jimmy Utley started the long walk at Quentin.
You talk about it like it's a system.
It was a system.
Guys, do not lamenting
Those days
that.
Are long
do not
gone.
Lamenting that.
We are supposed to uphold the law.
Yeah, and we do. But we can't change people. The truth is, everyone wants the license to get a little dirty now and then. Our job is to keep it manageable.
That's how you see it?
See it any other way, and you better forget about being a vice cop.
Can we get
That's
on
just
with
how the world Today, operates, preferably? Phelps. Stop being a pussy. Let's get crazy. Let's break some rules. All right. What's the difference between Vice and Homicide? When you're in Vice, you get to wear pink and yellows. And blues. Duh, everyone knows that. And you get to wear sunglasses.
Another day, another dollar. These clowns lived on popcorn.
Show all clues. Why? Because we're not here to waste any fucking time.
All over the floor.
Oh, God, we would have been spending a year here. All right. Jesus.
Took his jolt and drifted off. And I suppose his friend wasn't in any condition to notice that he had stopped breathing.
Jesus Christ.
Heavy for an empty cup. They've been getting that fixed right over the counter in broad daylight.
Oh, shit. That oh shit emoji is funny.
This stuff is.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Special
shit.
Order from the Caesar. Cooking or preparation. Must have been the easiest fix these two ever had.
Holy shit. cherry
a fruit, a bell, and win. Catch all the good ones. Strange doodle.
Cherry bell win. Cherry bell win. Huh. Oh.
I wonder what's the correlation between love of the needle and love of the music?
Another day, another dollar.
These arms are empty. These hands are cold. If these eyes could hold you, never let you go.
Find anything interesting?
The door remains open for you to walk back in. How's that, guys? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. All right. Can we, like, hello? I asked you to show me the clues. You're not showing me the fucking clues anymore. Irrelevant? Are you going to say it? Okay. Hello? Why aren't they showing me the clues anymore, Sonny? I told it to show me the clues. They disappeared. Why'd they disappear?
Another special order from the Caesar. One cigarette is enough to knock you out for combat trauma. Two of them will stop your heart.
God, I hate that they have to make that crunchy sound.
Never the same, are they?
Okay.
Like it was always going to end this way.
Jesus.
Catch all the good ones, Phelps.
Okay. Do you have anything in pocket? Okay.
They say only the good die young. I hope it was true in your case.
It's almost been 100 years since he's been born. JJ always JJ. Listens.
And why do these two care about his taste in music?
Never the same, are they?
Come on, that wasn't it, brother man. You're not showing me the clues anymore, man. Okay.
Tyrone Lamont, not even 23 years old.
Catch all the good ones, fellas.
A small chance in life is probably better than no chance.
Jesus.
The Emperor across the street appears to shift a lot of popcorn. Let's shake him down.
All right. Shake him up. Woo! Woo! Parkour! Alright, you know where we're going, buddy.
You're behind the wheel.
Do we know where we're going?
Yeah, you just said.
Right. Let's wrap this up before I actually have to work overtime instead of just claim for it.
You're a true inspiration to us all, Roy.
Hunger and starvation are the enemies of civilization and...
Only 11 more subs.
Help you?
Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD. You. We're inquiring into the deaths.
Hand over the popcorn, numbskull, before we kick the door in.
Uh-oh. Get that son of a bitch.
Hey, this is just Vice life, guys. Quirky equals subs, yep. Well, look, Jerry Plock's nose.
Stay on him.
See, if we didn't look like Vice people, you know, he wouldn't have run away. We wouldn't be going through this. We should have just walked up like normal people and asked for popcorn and kind of observed and kind of picked in pride. And then we should anticipate for these runs. You know? Yo, Cap, thank you.
Eddie, help me out, man. They're trying to kill me. You gotta help me out.
What the hell going on here? Morgan! Not you?
You picked the wrong cop, you fucking animals.
How about your ear?
Jiu-jitsu! Jiu-jitsu!
This isn't gonna end well for you, friend.
So fucked. Go on.
How are we supposed to know you were a cop?
What's your name?
Yeah, he is bad.
Morgan. Half an answer is no answer to me, asshole.
Fleetwood Morgan.
Keep an eye on him, Roy, while I take a look around.
Keep very still, Fleetwood. Don't give me an excuse to shoot you.
Jesus. All right. Ooh, it's a muted trumpet. What's it? I can't do it, but you know what I mean. Let's take a look at it. The muted trumpet is such a unique sound, in my opinion. Oh! What is this?
These number slips might affect your tone, Fleetwood. Should be stamped on the reverse by the issuer.
Well, we know where we're going.
Maybe Morgan can give us something on this Jones character. This isn't what we're looking for.
It's called a Harmon mute. Okay, band nerd. Honestly, someone's got to take care of these burgers. I'm not going to let these burn.
Doesn't look like anything.
I mean, it is eggs. It is. Oh!
Morphine. Might not be filling, but I'm sure it's satisfying.
That price is outrageous.
About time we heard what Fleetwood here has to say, Cole.
We're inquiring about the deaths of two men in an apartment across the street, Fleetwood. We want answers.
Of course. I'll do my best, mister.
Okay.
We got a lot of evidence, guys. Let's review it real quick. Morphine syringe. Okay. Popcorn cups with morphine. Strange doodle. Okay. Yep. Radio station. Okay. Paled on 746. Saturday night. All right. Let's get used to it.
You sold the drugs to Cornell Tyree and Tyrone Lamont.
Oh, I sell fried steaks and black eyed peas.
You're lying, Fleetwood. We know that you supplied them.
I don't know nothing about no drugs. All I do is my tan hair flipping burgers. Can you prove any different?
Flipping burgers and strapping jolts of morphine to the bottom of popcorn cups, Fleetwood. Now, I want the truth. Who supplies the drugs?
Cat by the name of Armstrong Edwards. All right, he brings the stuff around about
write it down.
I know Armstrong. He's a two-bounce, strictly small-time. Who's he working for, Fleetwood?
Jermaine Jones.
Another name.
We have you for the hop and resisting arrest. Tell us about the numbers if you want our help.
Look, the numbers are the white man's tax on poor folk. All right, now what else you want to know?
When in doubt, doubt. Guys.
We have an address on the slips. We're gonna go down there now and rat you out, Fleetwood. Tell whoever it is that you rolled over and gave them up.
No. Look, I've been cooperative, okay? Now you gotta help me some.
Fleetwood, I'm gonna speak personally to the judge on your behalf.
A name, Fleetwood.
Well, he's a real slick dude.
Third name.
Wears a hat and swings a cane. Goes by the name of Merlin, all right? I ain't got a last name.
See you at the station, Fleetwood.
Wait, you're gonna help me, right?
Of course, kid. You helped us out. We always like to repay a favor. Did you see that Fleetwood gets a nice cell, Wallace? One with a window and a nice fresh pillow.
Jesus. Oh my God.
You know the way. You can drive.
All right, where to?
I'm sure something bad will happen to him.
That's a guy from the papers. Saw that big kid.
I heard you were in the blue room the other night. Shouldn't you have been at home? Tucked in bed with the wife and kids?
Where I go is your business.
It couldn't have had anything to do with a certain delightful but damaged German girl, could it?
I don't know what you're talking about, Roy.
Hold on 1 second. Guys, let me just live my life. STFU. Guys, come on. Can I order? I want to see if I can order Olive Garden real quick. Give me 1 second, guys. I gotta check. I'm gonna check. What's it called?
Cole, we got things to do.
I know, my man. I gotta order Olive Garden. Hold on. This ain't looking good. Two delivery apps. Not doing Olive Garden so far. Not looking good right now, guys. Yeah. This is not looking good, guys. Fast food is not good for you, brother. What? Mama fucking
hey,
Mia.
Cole, let's get moving.
Hold on. 1 second, guys. 1 second, gamers. I think I may have found an app that does it. Alright. Guys, bad news. Bad news, guys. Doesn't look like I can get any Olive Garden delivered. I may be SOL here. Tried Uber Eats, tried DoorDash, tried Favor. Grubhub? God, how many apps are there, man? The only one near me that lets you deliver user website. I might have to do that. I'm gonna try Grubhub real quick. Wish me luck.
What are we waiting for?
Calm down, bro. Please. You're stressing me out, brother man. Come on, brother man. This is annoying. Wish me luck, guys. This might work. I'm gonna do it now. Nope. Kinda dumb for Olive Garden to deliver nobody.
Wake up, Cole.
Maybe they do it on their website. I'm assuming so. Because they say they do deliver, but I'm not going to go on their website and do all that shit. They won't even let it do it on the app. That's some boomer shit, though, in my opinion. Their website is $100 minimum. Oh, cringe. All right, fuck them. Oh, wait, phone call real quick. We need all the info we can get our hands on.
Operator, give me R&I.
Putting you through now.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Jermaine Jones musical booking agency.
Just a moment, Detective. Jermaine Jones. The office is listed as 5528 Santa Monica Boulevard.
Thanks for your help.
Thank you, Haggington. Don't know where we'd be without you, Haggington.
Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD.
The name's Merlin Odie. I run a strictly legitimate bookmaker's detective.
So that's not an illegal wire service that your colleagues are running? And the number slips that I've been picking up all morning with this address on them have nothing to do with you?
I pay my kick to the Watts, and they pay their cut to the LAPD. You can't go shaking me down.
You're a loudmouth motherfucker, aren't you? Anyone ever tell you that criminals are supposed to keep their mouths shut? Stay where you are while we look around.
I'm juicing right now. Your boy's juicing, and then we're gonna get right into it. You set. Woo!
Hey, Cole, let's get moving.
Oh, God. More detective work? Question, where did my, like, little mini-map go, brother man? Did I press something to make it go away? Because I realize it's not been here. Usually they give you a little mini map. Do you not get that advice? Oh no! I will say one thing. This game gets a little redundant.
Maybe. No.
But that's just part of the detective work, I guess. This is part of it. If only they didn't put fucking fake items around. It wouldn't be so bad. The fake items are the annoying thing. It's also dark as fuck. Bellwyn. What was it? Cherry Bellwyn. You guys select which ones to hold? Oh, I've never played slots. Is that a thing? Okay. All right. Easy. Let's do it. But we have to get it in order. All right. So we got Bell. Bell was number two. I believe. If I'm not on drugs. Come on, brother man. Stop fucking with me. Okay. Now I just need Cherry.
Quantity, we're looking at a high level trafficking charge.
Yeah, this is guys, this is big.
I think Ramez's place is our next stop.
Yep.
Thanks for the paper trail, Merlin.
Wow.
Oh, that's quite a win for a dime, Merlin. You better start
God
talking.
God damn it. Get after him, Phelps.
Give it up, Audi.
Oh, no.
Chicken come with fried tomatoes. There he is. See him?
Don't drive, don't drive, don't drive!
Stop right there, Audi, or I will shoot.
Let me catch up. Oh my God.
Be careful, he looks dangerous.
Come on. Almost.
There he is, officer.
Hurry, you can
it
shoot.
It won't let me.
What are you trying to do, Merlin?
Come on, go to the tackle run, brother man. Bro, it won't let me catch him. Okay, that works.
All right, relax, motherfucker, you got me.
Nice wand, Merlin. Too bad you couldn't pull off your vanishing act.
Make your joke, smart guy, but don't damage that. That there's a valuable antique.
You don't say. Maybe you ought to have a look at this, Cole.
A good old unscrew the cane and there's something bad in there. Mr. Jose.
Adi has Jose Ramez in his pocket.
Oh, this is
Ramez must have forgotten his lucky numbers.
Some $231 and no cents. Okay. Something bad going on here, guys.
Would you like to calculate the odds on you going to prison for a very long time, Merlin?
I'm not going nowhere. I've paid my contributions, and I'm not getting hustled by you.
Army surplus morphine.
We're only interested in morphine. Army surplus morphine. What do you have to say about that?
I heard about that. Big robbery on the ship. Ain't my line of work. I prefer something with a sporting outcome.
What? But
you distribute for the Jews. You're a
he
pastor.
Ran because we found it in the machine.
I don't know what you're talking about. I distribute for the LAPD, motherfucker.
What?
If this is a shakedown, I wish you get on with it. I can call my man from the 77th Division and have this all cleared up.
I fucked up.
Ramez seems to owe you a lot of money.
We all owe some.
I thought it was evidence to be used later, guys. It made sense that I was right there, but I was like, I feel like I was just going to reaccuse him. I feel like I was just going to reaccuse him. That was all I was going to do. You know, sometimes it gets redundant. All right. Hold on. It just also doesn't make sense because I don't know. I feel like this game is dumb sometimes. I really do.
The truth, Merlin. Do you know that stealing that surplus is a federal beef? That means that all the payoffs will count for nothing if the feds get involved. Do you want that kind of heat?
How do you think you can tie someone like me into a major operation like that?
What I just took out of the cane.
I'm done jibber-jabbering with you.
Okay.
You're not the guy we want, Merlin. We're taking
I don't
you
know.
In. Maybe some time in a cell will help you remember something worthwhile.
I can't be a vice
fuck
lord.
You and fuck you. You'll never put a charge on me.
Take this bum in. Take the long way around. And don't be gentle with him. You got that?
Yes, sir.
You can drive.
Fine. Where are we headed?
Yes.
How is Hopgood doing, Lloyd?
Who?
Marlon Hopgood, your informer. He was my corroborating witness in the Bishop case.
Oh, right. Marlon. You're not still sore about that, are you? You made the case without him.
What happened to the other partner? He died.
He was an accessory to the abuse of the girl, Roy.
As long as Hollywood exists, it's gonna be chewing up starry-eyed little girls. Marlon was small time. You caught the big fish. And look how much good it did your career.
I'm looking at something to eat, guys. Hungry as fuck.
Look at this place.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm guessing not much talent comes out of this talent agency.
Oh, this looks fucking phenomenal, son. What is ancestral chicken pie? What the fuck?
Cole, we got things to do.
I know, my man. Okay. I found what I want to eat. Wow, cooking preference on salmon. Pacific salmon. Okay. I was just going to get this medium. It's delivery, guys. Medium rare? Okay, fuck it. I deliver sushi every now and then. Okay.
Hey. Cole,
I know.
Let's get moving.
I promise I'll be done. I'll be right there with you, my man. Okay. Let's go to Pound Town.
Wake up, Cole.
I know. Hold on. I'm so close to being done. Don't bother me. Okay, now we're good. Good.
What are we waiting for?
All done. All right. Let's bust this. Phone call real quick.
Operator, give me dispatch.
Putting you through now.
Hagatha.
Phelps, badge 1247. I need an address for Ramez Removals. That's Ramez, R-A-M-E-Z.
Just checking. Ramez Removals, corner Sunset and Wilton. Owned by a Jose Victor Ramez.
Thanks, ma'am.
All right. Hello, brother man? All right, now where were we? My goldfish memory. Where do we fucking... Vice Man, what were we doing? I got goldfish memory. We were just about to... I feel like we were just about to go into a fucking door. Stairs. Bro, my brain. My fucking brain, guys. The red truck? Are you just saying the red truck to say the red truck? Oh, yes. Okay. Please don't make me look at more objects. And I heard that little piano key, which means there's something there that I need to pay attention to.
Hey, who let you in?
Jermaine Jones.
Don't bother getting up. Your flunky Fleetwood Morgan just snitched you out.
I wasn't planning to. Now you think you could tell me who the hell you are?
LAPD. We'd like to take a look around.
The hell you will, motherfucker. You carrying a warrant?
No, do we need one? Search the place, Cole.
What do you think you're gonna find, policeman? Huh?
Okay. Here we fucking go, guys.
You ain't allowed to do this. I got rights.
I hope none of this stuff is purloined, Mr. Jones.
I have a receipt for that thing. Somewhere.
What? What the fuck just happened? Okay, that was weird.
optimistic, Cole. Nope. I doubt it.
Thank you for wasting my time, game.
Scott Phantom. Fine radio. Shortwave, AM, and FM. My father has a Scott.
Okay, alright. Radio station. FM. Let's tune in now. I want to turn this shit up a little bit. Shit.
This thing is sounding a little muffled, Jermaine.
Brennan! Wilt! Get over here! Take these assholes apart.
You heard the boss.
Is this the best you got? These mugs are dope to the eyeballs.
Clean them up quick, boys. Come on! Beat these sons of bitches!
You can't use the gun. Bro! It's not working! You're getting your ass beat, Phelps! Bro, they have to...
My partner over there mad.
Stop resisting. It was not working. None of this shit was working, guys. Bro, what is going on?
Hit me. Come on, then. I'm right here.
What the fuck? Bro. Something was broken. I swear to God, you've seen me dominate all these fights.
No wonder this thing is sounding a little muffled here, man.
Brennan! Wilt! Get over here. Take these assholes apart.
You heard the boss.
Is this the best you got? These mugs are dope to the eyeballs.
Bro.
Clean them up,
hello?
Quick, boys. I ain't got time for this. Come on. Beat these son of... God damn. I don't believe this.
Sit tight, asshole. Pretend you're at the parlor getting your nails done. Cole, you better search through that stuff in the radio before you brace our friend here.
How many starving musicians pay with perfect, clean 50s?
Good question.
Too much for felony possession. I'm thinking intent to supply.
I gotta admit, guys, drugs is pretty fucking boring.
Fleetwood was also a betting man, Jermaine. This must be how those two bums standing guard take their wages.
I'm just like, drugs. Ooh. All right.
Ramez removals. They must have taken special.
Oh, I can imagine weed was pretty bad back then. Okay, so what? Did we get all the clues? I gotta hear the music, brother man. Joan King forever reigns. He's dead and never coming back. All right, can we just get to the questioning?
Lamont and Tyree are dead. At a stretch, the DA could have you on felony murder for supplying stolen government...
Tyrone and Cornell are dead?
They're on a slab downtown with the ME examining their last meal. Popcorn washed down with morphine.
You offering me a deal?
I have a pet judge who hates blacks. He'll give you 50 years for your two buddies. Another 30 for stealing from Uncle Sam. You'll be out by the time you're 110. Imagine the changes you'll see.
I get the message. How much is this gonna cost me?
Who supplies the morphine?
I don't know nothing about that.
I mean, we have a million very vaguely similar pieces of evidence.
I think you and your cronies are responsible for the theft from the wharves. If you want to save your skin, stop lying to us, Jones.
So, I look like some kind of criminal genius to you. That what you're saying, motherfucker? Prove that I was in San Pedro and that I stole that shit.
There's, like, so many similar but different. Very, very similar but different. Oh my god, my right ear just went...